Hey, what's up, guys? Thank you for coming back to part four of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order walkthrough. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate you. This is Fluffy Beast GG, by the way. And this is going to happen. So I'm going to pull up my stream right here. So it looks like everything can go okay. Looks like it. And I believe that we were just at Kashyyyk. So I believe that we need to go back to... Zepho.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Oh, no, we need to go back to Kashyyyk. Okay. Oh, yeah, because I did Zepho, but... Okay. Yep, I remember. I did Zepho... in the last video, because I was doing two planets.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Okay, shut up, Grease. Oh, nobody asked you.
Of course, I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I'm slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Thank you so much for the one person watching. I do have your chat up, so
I will be able to see totally what you text me. But still, kind of entertaining. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
That's fast as fuck, boy. Maybe the part that we have to climb up a tree.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Let's go over there. Here we go, here we go. Wait, I was... Okay, no. Wait, what? Thank you, BD1. Echo.
An abandoned patrol station.
Force
entrance. This is a dangerous area, BD. BD, this could use some power. Thanks for the help.
Going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine. Oop, I'm about to sit down. Thank you.
Let's go, BD.
Thanks, BD. Whoa! Fuck. Damn. Yeah. Yeah. Die, firefly. Literal firefly. Huh. Oh. I'm just a bill. Yeah, I'm only a bill. Can I go up? What am I doing here? I don't know what I was doing. Oh, that was dope. I didn't know you could do that. Open. Oh. We force push that down. Oh, fuck. Okay. Go through here. I remember now. Because we couldn't get that door open because it was broken.
Let's see what's behind here.
Thank you so much for the three people watching. I really appreciate you.
Yep, there you go. There was something in there.
Okay, so we're just gonna fucking fly past these. You guys can fight them if you want, but I'm not going to. It's loading. Okay, here we go. Meditate so we can heal. And then exit. Do we have any skill points? Yes, we do. 2 skill points. We can use them. Or you guys can save them. Hmm. Oh, yes, definitely. Oh, we don't have three of them. Yeah, we'll grab that. Rest, leave, and that saves our spot. Get out of here. I didn't think I was supposed to base him here. There we go, this is where I'm supposed
to be. On target. After him.
Lift up.
You'll have to try harder.
I can't hit him.
BD, in here. Let's see what you found. Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it? Okay.
Adversary inbound. Allied units down. You won't stop us.
Him here, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
Safe. Unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Don't fall behind. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw a man.
Hit him! Got something? Yeah, let me see. Nice job. Something smells. What is that?
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarth.
Reach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Oh! Never seen a place like this before? Me neither. Thank you.
gun!
Trees. I feel the forest all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. Took shelter here. Thank you.
got this.
I need to reload.
Hit him already.
Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. You think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
Oh my gosh, were I muted the whole time? I'm sorry. That's all right. I still have to upload it because I can't do this over again. Okay, so we're gonna rest real quick and then go back. But what you wanted to do when those Venus flytrap, those two Venus flytraps, and then the grab wall, what you want to do is you want to go all the way down to the bottom, press B, and then LT as quick as you can to climb on that bottom wall, and then you want to climb to the right and then jump off.
I want more!
you.
I should have just done it in the first place.
A little help, BD?
We got three skill points. There's a ninth
What's
sister.
This? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
You want to watch this carefully.
Hang on!
To the right. Now kick. Drop down. I'm here. This is a pretty fast thing. You fuck up. We have to do the whole thing over again. Kitty! I'm just kidding.
What is that thing?
The Night Sister searching for us.
We're gonna need all our health for the Ninth Sister. Because there is no break. And we're gonna want one of these. I'm gonna get to throw my lightsaber. We're gonna grab that. Okay. Let's do this. can climb this? Yes.
Friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Oh.
What the hell? What's going on? Oh.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting
this
back
double
up.
Jump.
That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died.
Yep, here's the big tree. Oh, what the fuck?
Never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Oh. This is a long game. It's been an hour. Well, that's okay. You know what? I'd rather spend an hour with you guys than just doing dumb shit. Oh, damn. This is annoying. So you gotta go back and forth. Damn it. Okay, we got this. We got it. There we go. I just had to go Super Saiyan mode, baby.
Help it, but we have to be careful. I don't want to spook it.
Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD.
Go. Oh. It's the least we could do. They're giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Good scan, BD.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. That was nothing. Aren't you enjoying this? Shove it! For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Stim here, BD.
Thank you.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us.
Do it.
Huh. There was something in there.
What is it, baby?
Hey, DD, in here. What you got there?
There's something in there.
I was muted. I said you don't... I meant... you don't have to... look for all the chests and open them. I just do because it... Bro! Excuse me. Yes, let's go. I hear it. Up, we're going up, up, up. Elevator. Why are you always bringing me down? Elevator. 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 Darth Vader. Elevator.
The Jedi. You say so.
Unlock that door.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
What is that? Gonna rest here.
Come on, hit him! Watch out, he's deadly! Can't talk my skill.
BD, think you can slice this? Want to check it out?
There we go.
What you got there?
Yeah, I need to go back to the ship. We're almost back to the ship.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yeah. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right.
He's still pouring the salt.
Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The ninth sister said something about becoming an inquisitor, like...
Dude, you're gonna have a heart attack. Stop with the salt.
But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Okay, I'm back. I just realized that I was muted So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm going to leave part 4 here. Stay tuned. Click the bell icon to get notified when I upload part 5 so you can watch that right after this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate you guys. And Fluffy Beast, I will see you in part 5. Fluffy Beast out. Peace.